Alright, we are right now in KLO town area. So we are going to find a nice restaurant for breakfast. We are going to 来凤定室. Lala 牛雜粉到咗牛雜啦喂，等我試下先，好食，20年前你食過，而家事隔20年，再翻翻嚟食，依然保持個味道，用啲辣椒。 仲系嗰啲话牛杂，牛杂大嘅20蚊，好足料啊！睇下牛肉几大？
We're right now at the central market. We're going to look-see inside. Let's go!
Come with us!
Central Market 中央艺术坊 建于1888年 并且呢，在1937年的时候呢，完成最后的施工。然后呢，这个建筑原本呢是用于这个传统的市场，然后现在呢改造为马来西亚艺术及工艺品市场。所以现在呢，它是一个文化古迹。
Welcome to our channel.
Thank you for including us. Subscribe. Don't forget to subscribe. You're from Chagia.
Chagia. Chagia. I want to buy the jelly ball.
This is mango flavors.
Oh, this is nice. Pido se va a chier.
Alright, we got our room already. So, let's check it out. Wow, you see, Paxton, from here. Wow, if you're scared of high, look at this.
How high are we? We're on 18.
Come on, man. If you're scared of high, you cannot stand here. Wow. Can you see? Can you see?
It's 10. Can you see this?
Cannot see, yeah? Can, ah?
Yeah.
Yeah, okay. Let's go. Come. Let's go. 1810 our room.
Okay.
Let's check it out. We are going to KLCC right now. For the way KLCC. Okay, 肚子饿了，我们这边什么地方都排队，所以我们打算吃华阳。辣死你阿妈！再来多个冰镇菠萝油，
冰火菠萝油。So guys, I want you to look beside us because there's a giant Christmas tree over there.
Jingle bell, jingle bell, jingle bell rock, jingle bell swing.
除了 Christmas decoration 呢，其实今天还有一个很特别的集锦，你可以看到到处有人 cosplay 啊，因为在 KL Convention Center 有这个 cosplay 的 event， 所以带你们去看一下这些奇形古怪的这个 cosplay 啊，你看这里就有了。
Gliding in the one horse sleigh. Giddy up, jingle horse, pick up your feet. Jingle around the clock. Mix and a mingle in the jingling feet. That's the jingle bell rock.
Jingle bell, jingle bell, jingle bell.
晚餐时间到，我们现在是晚餐。我们吃什么？
空中韩国餐。
是韩国餐。空中 Korean food， Korean， Korean 的哟。小菜嚟啦。個 medium rare 嚟咗啦。
juicy
我试一下，看到吗？沾点姜先，
它肉真的很软很软。什么 ？Sirloin 啊？嗯 ，Sirloin。Very nice. This one, bulgogi, must try. 西北好吃。
金针菇，什么牛肉？
是不是很好吃？很想加白饭。Okay, guys, 我们回来喝掉了。晚上。本来要去那个什么条啊，沙罗马是吧？啊，本来要去那个沙罗马，就是，号称马来西亚最漂亮、最多 lighting 的桥。啊，不过外面有一点点下小小毛毛雨，所以我们就没有去了。啊，我们就 make it， 明天看有时间我们再去。OK， 我们现在回去，休息一下，啊，可能就睡觉了。OK， 我们。明天早上再见啦！
到最后还是没有去 Saloma Bridge。
哎呦我的妈
！Morning， 吃早餐了喂！现在我们去吃早餐 ，Let's check it out。
The hop on, hop off. Let's hope this is a good experience.
All right, going to hop on, hop off station.Here is the station. Matic, the nearest station from our hotel.
So we're right now at the station and we're waiting for the bus and the bus takes about like 20 minutes to arrive here, so let's wait.
guys， 现在我们在松爱湾，我们要走着去老爷 plaza， 带你们去一个很特别的餐厅，去到另外一个国度。So let's check it out， 餐厅到了到了，各位，我哋嚟呢间嘢食，我哋嚟香港食，讲饮讲食，仲有入边仲有小巴添。犀利啊！To Hong Kong。先唔好講個食物先啦，我哋先講呢間港人港食嘅餐廳嘅元素先啦。首先咧，佢非常之香港啊！你睇呢個情呢、這個地方咧，就好似坐喺小巴入邊，呢個成粒小巴嘅頭就帶咗過嚟呢個馬來西亞啦。跟住有咩燈沙啦，上高個窗口就直情係將60年代、70年代香港搬嚟馬來西亞。有呢啲香港招牌。再行入边啲，我哋睇睇呢个咧，就系香港嘅招牌啦。呢啲就系香港嘅大排档啦。呢、这個咧，香港人都係好熟悉㗎啦。呢、这個就係以前咧推車走鬼嘅呢啲檔口車啦。咁啊，呢個位咧就係俾你推車嘅。咁我如果企喺路邊賣嘢咧，就係犯法嘅。所以如果有警察嚟咧，我哋走鬼咧就推住架車一齊走嘅。啊，碗仔翅同咖喱魚蛋。第一樣嘢，香港人已經非常熟悉嘅，就係呢種坐凳仔嘅呢個呢個檔口仔啦。以前嘅咧就坐喺呢個檔口上高，坐喺個檔口上高，總之就係成個人踎上嚟呢個細凳仔咧，就坐住食飯噶啦。香港人應該好懷念啊！嘅碗仔翅到啦，碗仔翅到啦，碗仔翅到啦，罩大腸嚟啦喂！罩大腸哇，聽到聲喎！罩大腸我哋睇，我呢個大腸就插入去睇脆咗，睇唔睇到啊？俾你聽下個聲先啊！哦，真好正啊！嚟到香港餐廳，梗係要飲奶茶啦，奶茶喂！再
水深口腩白，这个是碗仔翅，碗仔翅哇正。即系叫蚝仔，唔知咩粥，肉碎蚝仔，肉碎话你睇佢蚝，呢个唔系叫蚝仔啦，呢个已经唔系蚝仔啦，呢个系蚝巴，蚝仔嘅阿爸。各位观众，最后一道菜，呢个唔知乜乜乜牛肉，应该好正啊！第一个款头，我哋开餐啦喂。
你睇呢度系咪好有嗰啲传统茶餐厅嗰啲 feel 咧？呢度可以上楼梯，上去夹一夹先。你睇有冇旧时香港嗰啲 feel 咧？由呢度望出去，又可以好似望到出边嘅街边档咁。